Hello dear kids, welcome back to your kindergarten learning platform. Kids, today we are going to learn about letter H, worksheet number 31, activities 1 and 2, grade nursery. The learning outcomes of these activities are, you will be able to identify letter H and you will be able to read and write words beginning with letter H. So kids, let us do our first activity. That is, play rhyme two times for your child to recite letter H with sound. Dear parent, scan the given QR code to play the rhyme on letter H, which we have given in the worksheet. Then, encourage your child to repeat the sound. Kids, here we can see the song on letter H. First, I will sing this song, then repeat after me. I like to hop, 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 up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. So children, keep practicing this rhyme. Now, we are going to do the sound on letter H. So kids, now we are going to do our second activity. That is, identify the H letters on words and circle them. Kids, we can see letter H and some pictures around it. So kids, I will read each word and you have to repeat it after me. Hat, horse, girl, hedge, flower, heart, hen, and house. So kids, tell me, what picture is this? Yes kids, it's a hat. Does it have H as beginning sound? Yes, it's a H sound word. So you have to circle it. Children, in the same way, you need to identify and circle the remaining pictures. Kids, hope you all have enjoyed these two activities. Bye-bye. Have a great day.